Welcome back to another episode of The Perfect Dish. We are going to make Red Snappa Zanzibari. So for Red Snappa Zanzibari, we are going to use 1/2 kg of Red Snappa Zanzibari. We are going to use the fillet. To make the Zanzibari, we are going to have the onions, one large onions, large tomatoes. We are going to have turmeric. We are going to have coconut milk. We are going to have white pepper. We are going to have coriander. A little bit of butter. We are going to have Worcestershire sauce and soy sauce light. So for the marination, first of all, we do the marination. For the marination, we are going to add some oil, 2 tablespoons. A pinch of salt. Soy sauce light, 1 tablespoon. And then a teaspoon of white pepper. It's as simple as that. Leave it for like around 5 minutes, then it will be ready. So the fish is ready. We are going to pan sear it.
Thank you.